Tough mode of time.
Hey, tested by fire, how you guys doing? What's the story behind that, TV?
Come here, I want to hear it, bro.
What's the rest of everybody?
Okay, so tested by fire is a scripture. I'm a Catholic priest. All those guys in black are studying to be priests. We are with you in the trenches.
Definitely. Awesome. I dig it, man. I'm telling you. This event is great. When you can bring out, it looks like a lot of you guys are in tears already, man. When you can get everyone together, and it makes the suffering and makes the pain so much more bearable, you know?
And I'd like to point out, in every group that's out here, I bet there's like one or two people that talk to you guys while you're coming out here, right? I want you to do me a favor. If somebody talks to you to do a tough photo, if you're standing next to them, give yourself a little fist and give a nice little love nudge on their shoulder right there. We love that. Those people that you're nudging right there, those giving a little knuckle sandwich to, they know what tough mudder is all about, man. They know that tough mudder brings out the best in the human spirit, man. They bring out community, camaraderie, teamwork, man. They show you, and I promise you, you're going to see this today. And this course truly, truly demonstrates it, man. No matter what color, creed, religion, race, whatever it is, we are all brothers and sisters on the coolest thing. That's why Tough Mudder just keeps growing year after year. He does it out right there. His spirit is so great, man. It's all about smile. It's all about challenging yourself. Double. Yeah? Perfect. Funky
No.
Is going to challenge
not at all.
You, right?
He is going to see what you got. Especially that Ninja Warrior stuff, right?
We also have a new option called Thriving.
Man.
It's not gonna be fun.
Liberates the numb.
It'll make you cry, weep, and choke at the same time.
If you're somebody with a respiratory condition, though, I would probably bypass that obstacle.
It can be a little detrimental for your health.
The other one, dude, this is a new and improved. You guys did walk the plank for years past. We upped the ante a little bit this year. We brought it in as King of the Swingers. So, instead of just launching yourself off that platform at the top of a 15-foot-high obstacle, so now we give you tasks. You are going to jump, grab a pull-up bar, swing on that pull-up bar over the middle of the pond, and try to tag a bell. Hence, try, right? Try to tag the bell that's over the middle of the pond. You're going to release and then drop to the water below. How cool does that sound, right? This is probably one of my favorite obstacles that we have here. I love jumping on this thing. It's really cool to be up that high. Just make me a promise really quick. Promise me that number one, you'll hit the bell. Tag the bell. That's pretty cool if you can do that. But number two, land on your feet, okay? I always see the face plant, and they're fun to watch, but they're just really painful. So, just think about that as you're really, really reaching out for that bell today. Just think you gotta fall down 15 feet below. So, yeah. Finally, guys, I have a near and dear obstacle to my heart. It's called electroshock therapy. Woo! Now, electroshock therapy, guys, is electrified. You are gonna get shocked. You might even get shocked 5 or 6 times if you move slowly. So, move with purpose. And if you're in a group, most of you guys are, I want to see you all finishing at the same time. Walk arm in arm going through that obstacle. Will you do that?
Woo!
Guys, like, no way, man. I'm moving over the first mile. I'm out of here. Perfect. Now, guys, check it out. For electric shock therapy, please remember that it is electric.
Thank you. Trust me, on this course, the mud really, last year at least, we slipped and fell a lot.
Don't die, okay? Be smart about it and bypass that obstacle. It means more to me that you finish this thing healthy
All right, so you have the same one. So.
That's for me to watch you kind of like squirm through electroshock and end up flat in the face, all right? Last two things, guys, before we start this warm-up is number one, hydrate. Hopefully, you know, you've been a little bit more than just six-pack curls last night, just kind of drinking the beer. Hopefully you brought some water on board. Well, we have water stations, over six of them out on the course today. 74 electrolytes, and we got you covered. Just please stop at all the stations and hydrate up all day, all right? Finally, 10 miles is a big course, guys. We do not want to leave anybody down on this course by themselves. Okay, if you come across a down mudder today, we need to alert medical by putting our hands over the top of our head and stay with that down mudder. Everybody do this with me right now. Hands up. This is going to be the signal for your medical staff. They're in red shirts and they're roaming around. Come and help you guys, all right? Once again, do not leave any mudder alone out on the course today. Now, if you've got any apprehensions, anything that's...
Nice if I knew.
How we feeling? We all right? Awesome, possum. All right, so listen, I got to get you guys out of here in like 7 minutes, so we're going to do this really fast. First of all, let me get everybody to come up a little close. Frontline, you good? You come up any closer, it'd be weird, and I have to charge you for it. All right, everybody else is good. All right, so you got some dollars? I'm not a dollar man, sweetheart. I'm like 50 cent. I'm real cheap. I'm a Groupon man. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so what I want to do right now, I want to welcome all the first-time mothers out. If this is your first time doing a tough mother, I want you to make some noise right now. Great job, great job. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you. It's going to be a great day. I know some of you guys are kind of nervous. You woke up this morning. You said to yourself, you're like, self, do I have to poop? Self was like, yeah, it's what we do. But you didn't have time.
You're all over YouTube now. Like,
just poop with me. This is weird. I don't like doing it in public. It's cool. You're going to be afraid, okay? Trust me, I know exactly what you're going through. I've been with the company for 5 years. I learned a couple things. Number one, the first time is usually the most challenging. Okay, number two, I'm never going to do it. And that's fine with me, okay? But the fact that you guys are here is really amazing because I know a lot of you first timers wasn't even your choice. Somebody at your little job was like, hey, we should sign up for Tough Mudder. And he was like, hey, you should shut the hell up before I slap you up my hand. Go back to your cubicle field. Nobody like you. But at some point, you start to believe in yourself to the point that you're here right now. And that's really all that matters, ladies and gentlemen. So again, first time mudders, make some noise for yourself. Silent. Now, Legionnaires, make some noise. Let me hear it. That was pretty impressive, Legionnaires. I'm not gonna lie. You guys sounded like the new Crips or something. That was, I didn't even know they had a diversity hiring program. That's pretty amazing. Second time, let us make noise. Let me hear it. Third time, let us make noise. Fourth to sixth time, let us make noise. Love it. Seventh and ninth time, let us. Let me hear it. Party on one, your table is ready, sir. Thank you. I appreciate you being here, sir. Do I have any 10-time or better mudders in the crowd? Make some noise. What about world surfers? Any world surfers? Any world surfers? Don't worry about it. We don't need them. Let's show off. Nobody cares. They can go 24 hours on a Tough Mudder. There's nothing to sneeze at. We don't care. 10-time or better is really great to do. I'm just kidding about that, by the world surfers. It's an amazing feat. Just like 10-time or better. Not everybody can do 10-time
or better. In Las Vegas, it's a competition. It's a competition. You run a 5-mile course, as many rotations as you possibly can. Individuals and group teams. World's Toughest Mudder. It's been held in Jersey the past few years, but Vegas was last year. Just imagine doing it for 24 hours with wind, rain, cold.
On a Tuesday. You know what? That joke took a dark turn. I apologize. Way too early on a Saturday for us to be talking about something as serious as cholesterol. That's my bad. Last thing I want to say, ladies and gentlemen, if you have any type of recording device strapped to your forehead, arm, leg, back, shoulder, chest, or stick to make sure it's locked in tight and secure, you guys will not believe how many of those we find that you guys have left. How much money I make on eBay selling your shit? It's a lot. I make a lot of money, guys, and I'm so bold, I will upload your footage before I sell your device and pass it off as my own. I put it straight on YouTube and be like, look at me this weekend, hashtag killing it. Hashtag bought that like fam. You feel really good about it, right up to somebody like, yo, why are your legs white on a video? And I'll be like, shut up, mom, we've been through this before, just like the video. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a special treat in the house today. I don't know if you can see, but we have all the army here in big numbers, so let's make a lot of noise for them. Is April or Randy, are you guys still here? April or Randy, anybody from the volunteers? Also, they just told me they were gonna do it. You know what? You know what? I'll tell you what. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, we had a special guest here, but they're going to come into the next wave. So what we're going to do right now, do I have anybody that's comfortable leading us in a national anthem? Listen, you don't have to be great, all right? If you've done it in the shower once or twice, that'll work. I just need you to know all the words. You know all the words? Let's go. Let's make it happen. What's your name? Make some noise for Victoria, ladies and gentlemen. And she leads us in the national anthem. Let's all change the face of the American flag as we prepare for it. Here we go.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Yes, that's a nice return. She's very modest, but she's dropping an album next week. 17 tracks, all the national anthem.
We all get free copies, right?
Behind it, but they're all national anthem songs. Ladies and gentlemen, we had to get you guys out of here in like 10 seconds. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna raise the right hand, you're gonna repeat after me, we're gonna do a big scream, and then we're gonna get you guys out of here. Here we go. As a tough mudder, I pledge that.
As a tough mudder, I pledge that.
I understand a tough mudder is not a race, but a challenge.
I understand tough mudder is not a race, but a challenge.
I put teamwork and camaraderie before my course time.
I put teamwork and camaraderie before my course time.
I do not whine, kids whine.
I do not whine, kids whine.
I help my fellow mudders complete the course.
I help my fellow mudders complete the course.
I overcome all fears.
I overcome all fears.
Mudders, let me hear you make some noise. Counting it down for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go!
Let's go, everybody! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, this is gonna be fun. Now's not a good time to mention that. Woo! Welcome to Tough Mudder, people. Yeah, fuck that. Let's go, mudders. Come on, get dirty.
Go for it, Mario. Do-do-do-do.
Take it fast.
Well. Oh, hello, good. Oh, guys. Yeah. It's all right.
Your hands are electrified, right?
No, this one isn't.
No,
that will just cut you to pieces if you do it wrong. Come on, guys, get low. Let's go. Embrace the suck. Yeah. Just imagine if there's bullets over your head. Oh my God, it's freezing.
Low, Dad, lower.
Low.
Watch that last barbed wire.
Being on my chest is just off, though.
Surprised mine's still on.
Yeah, I was worried about that.
Yeah, it's gonna be infected.
Stay low on under that last one, guys. It's really close to the wall. Yeah. They don't exactly stay on very well.
Great though.
Good, thank you.
I thought it was chocolate.
That's what I was thinking.
Heyo. Heyo.
I just now noticed you're wearing my same gloves.
There you go.
Nice job, man. Hello. Sorry. Help each other out, guys. I'm gonna need it. I'm not getting up this on my own.
Babe, don't hurt your ankle.
These are higher than last year, son of a bitch.
Sorry. No, baby, I got you.
It's not one on the other side. There's two. Is there two? No, it's just the one. Just one.
Hey, it's easier. Push it down. I can tell you the easiest way to do it.
All right. Yeah. You can cheat that. That's okay.
Are you going again, Dre?
Get up there, man. Come on. Get up there. Come on. Got it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get up there. Come on. Come on. Push. Push, 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 push. There you go, man. Holy shit. I don't know if I'm going to get up that. I just hurt my back here on that one.
All right.
I need a boost. There you go.
Oh,
good job, man.
Let me see here.
How high is that?
10 feet.
Yeah, too short for this guy.
I'm not getting up this alone.
Even with a good.
Let me try.
There you go, man.
Sure.
Take a break. Mini break here. This is not going to be easy for me.
Watch the nads. Watch the nads.
All right, we'll push you up.
Ready, honey?
One, two, three, go. There's the second foot. There you go.
Got it.
All right. Denny? Okay.
Need a boost, man? I'm going to need help.
Denny!
Come on, Denny.
Try.
One,
two, three.
There you go. There you go, buddy.
Come on, buddy.
Yeah,
jump for it.
As long as I can grab a hold of the edge, I'll be all right. Come on, buddy.
Look, he's going to give you a boost.
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
You got me?
Yeah.
Thanks, bud.
Nope.
Awesome.
Go.
Awesome.
I'm going to have a problem with that.
You need
a, sure. Can you guys give me a hand on there?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, I'm going to give you this. Just don't jump. Step on it. Don't jump
fair
on
enough.
It. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay.
Three. Get that edge.
Got it. There you go.
You all right?
Yeah, I got it.
Ah.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Yeah.
That hurt.
Sorry, bro.
Thank you. And there goes the there's the bib.
Gotcha. Nice, guys. Okay, we'll take over, guys. Thanks.
You'll take over?
Yeah.
I can't believe it. I stuck my hand. I was like, oh shit, I'm here.
Good.
Get a leg over.
Come on, Mutters. Put this in my pocket because there's no way in hell that's staying on anymore.
All right. Thanks, man. Thank you.
No problem.
Some guys stay on the wall.
I knew I should have played more basketball in high school.
I'm gonna need a second hand for that. Come on, man. All right, see. All yours. No? All right, come on, man.
Sorry. Really?
Yep.
One, two, three.
All right. You need to use the ledge there?
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe. Someone give him an extra boost. I'm not going to have the extra muscle for to hold him up. Oh. For the hand. For the hand. You all right?
Get her
like, woo! Got it?
You steady?
Got it?
Yeah. I'm gonna give our guy just a start, a leg up.
Yeah,
give him the
knee.
Yep.
Can you guys give me some help with these guys? Just at least one of them can help. Just get one of these, just get one of these guys up, all of them will get up. Coming this way? Coming this way? Come on. Come on. Come on. Got it? Swing the leg over, man. Swing the leg over. There you go. Yeah, it's not very pleasant to the There you go. Come on. Push. Get your leg over. Got it?
Give me like, the other way.
Give me like. There you go. Get it?
Put it to the carotid area.
Careful. Good job.
Okay, I'm getting out of the way.
One, two.
Got it?
Okay, you got it? Get your leg over. There you go.
Can you help me with this leg?
Yep. Oh, sorry, Mike. Didn't see you. Look over, and the guy just comes out of nowhere. Throw your leg over, man. Throw your leg over. There you go. Jump.
Yeah. No, boost her with her.
There you go.
Kick your leg up.
Kick your leg up. Kick your leg up. Get a leg. Get a leg.
Oh, shit.
There you go. Come on. Come on.
You gotta jump higher than that.
Good job.
Come on. Get a lunch?
Sticking my hand there.
All right. Yes. All right, man. You're last one in your group, right?
You know what?
Cannonball.
You're starting
the
blood right here. Huh?
There you go. How do you get over this? Throw your leg over. Throw your leg over. The rest comes in. Dragonflies! Hello!
Oh my balls! Hold on.
Come on, man! Don't rest up there, man. You're gonna be in a lot of pain.
Not hesitating, gang.
Yeah. You don't smash it.
Yeah.
Stand up.
Good job, man.
All right, Luigi, you probably help him over. He's a big one. You probably need both of y'all.
Come on, Dragonfly one.
You come over.
When you jump up, grab my hand. I'll hoist you best I can over. You all right? All right. Push his butt up when you get up there. Come on.
Yeah,
jump for it, mate. Jump for it. Come on. Push him. Push him. Come on. Come on. Come on. Push. Hello. I'm laying another minute ago. You all right? Just watch your numbers. They're about to fall off. Yeah, I put mine in my pocket. All right, who's next? You?
One hand.
All right, mushroom.
Come on! There you go. Let's stand here and good. Get you dragonflies over, then I'll continue on. Watch your foot. Watch your foot. There you go. You all right?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Where are they?
I don't know. No, that
one. Throw your leg over. Throw your get our front leg over.
There you go. Come on.
Oh, hello again, divas. Nice to see you.
Got a hand.
He's got you. All right.
Ready?
Yep.
Dad, grab Amanda.
Come on, Amanda.
My hand's slipping.
You don't think of slipping, you think of getting over the wall.
Gotcha.
Oh, my God.
All right, come on.
Push.
Come on, Amanda.
All right, now get your one of your legs, swing them over.
Give me your leg. Give me your leg, Amanda. There you go. I just throw the rest of yourself over. All balloons intact. I didn't know it was a battle. Come on, gentlemen. You're going to have to give me a sure grip than that, buddy. There you go. Come on, give me your leg and I'll get. Or you can throw it that way, whichever you wish. That's for you, man. Good. Good job. There you go.
Thank you, guys.
No problem.
Right in my garage, man. You got this, brother. Get that other hand up here, Bubba.
Now just swing your leg across, man. Swing your leg across and I can help you.
Oh, my gosh, no.
Yeah.
There you go. Thank you.
No problem. All right, just watch yourself coming off this damn tire. Way to go, guys. They'll come. They're coming now. Pay it forward.
That's it.
I think I helped like 8 people. You got it?
I was gonna say the guy should carry the girl.
Wouldn't that be easier?
Are you sure you're
alright?
I can try.
You can do it.
Yeah. I feel sorry for her.
Good God, I just about lost my shoe.
Oh, you gotta switch just short.
Okay, one, ready? Two, three.
Got it.
I gotcha. Hold on, let's switch pockets. Let's switch pockets.
Just jump up lightly, alright?
You wanna take
him? You don't need to.
Someone's gotta take me. I already took somebody.
You sure?
Yeah. I don't need to.
You alright? You leave your third? Come on, Toad.
Somebody should have been Yoshi. Where's Yoshi?
Right now, Toad, it's you.
Wait, we fell off the cloud of carriers.
Got him?
He's gabbing.
Got it? Someone still needs to carry me if I can reach the end of that.
Well, don't worry, I hear your chest my first time.
Oh, it's my shoe. Okay. Oh.
Okay. Now what I say, Josh, I carry Amanda and you carry mine. I don't care. We'll see what Amanda wants. Well, Mom's being carried right now. I want to carry someone.
That's what I said. You carry Mom. Or you want
I hate to ask you this. You want to carry me? I didn't think so.
Oh, shit.
Josh could carry you, Amanda, and I'll carry Cap.
Ow. Jeez.
Great. That's the switch point.
Yeah, that's my
answer.
Ready?
Got it?
Oh, I'm gonna be the one to pop.
You don't have to get down.
Are you not allowed to pop the balloon?
No, I'd rather.
Whoever makes the farts will balloon wins the balloon race.
There you go.
You get a free beer if you have a people.
You said screw carrying somebody.
Ready?
I need someone to carry me because I just carried someone here.
Yep, go for it.
I'm doing this all the way.
Come on, Brad. I'll carry you. Come on.
Thanks, man.
I apologize about my weight. I didn't expect this early. Don't worry, I got a beer for you at the finish. All right, cheers, mate. Toad almost lost his balloon. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I think that's what this obstacle is. I think someone's shoe is here.
Someone's shoe?
No, just kidding.
I'm looking for a GoPro.
Right?
Someone's... Oh, man. Daisy. Come on, dragonflies.
Hey, where'd you go? We came back to carry you.
Yeah, we're gonna carry you. Oh. Thank you.
Hi. Hoorah, tough mudders! Could you imagine if this was Kiss of Mud and we have to crawl this? This would suck. Hey, it's a test for Arctic Enema. Because the water is going to be 15 times colder than this. Yeah.
There you go. Put your feet like a duck.
Yeah.
You alright, man?
Yeah. Came down on you.
Alright,
choose a lane. Ah, son of a bitch! Ah! Okay, they weren't kidding about this birth canal shit. Come on, push. This sucks. Come on, give me your hand. Come on. Pull the other mutters out, guys. Find a hand. Come on, girl. Come on, guys. Push through that. Be born again. Hey, birth canal, right?
I'm glad I wasn't aware when that happened the first time. Yeah.
I didn't think it was that bad at first. I was like, oh, wait. Now it's getting heavier. All right, come on. Wash your head, man.
Ready?
Come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Didn't this one get tight up here? This one, like, goes tight.
This one
got real tight.
Yeah, thank you.
Come on!
What's going on?
Come on, man.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, man, come on.
Guess the end is where I can get it.
Thank you, Zillin. Come on, come on.
Big part there. Hey, come on. I'll pull your leg and you pull her.
I got it. Ready? Okay, follow me.
There you go. See, now you got your butt up. You're
good. Come on, Amanda.
Oh, she's cheating.
Pull off.
Ready?
Come on, Evan.
Come on, Amanda. Find that and insert yourself. Come on.
Got it.
Wash your butt, man. You're about to hit the rail. Here. You gotta get lower. You gotta get lower.
Dig deep, Amanda. You got it.
We're not even a crybaby yet.
That was more difficult than I thought.
Yeah. It didn't be that. It wasn't that hard until the middle.
That was the hardest so far.
You alright?
How'd you take it?
Alright!
Yeah.
Oh, lost my finger.
And that is birth canal. That was not fun. Oh shit.
There's a big jump right
here. Whoa. Careful about your legs, guys. You don't want to get injured right here.
Your warrior stuff here.
Use momentum to catch onto the next rope and keep going. The lower you are, the more momentum you're going to build, but the harder it's going to be on your body. Yeah. If I get at least one, I'll be happy.
That's how you do it! Cat, you gonna own this tomorrow. You know all the tricks. Just keep moving.
Kev, if you
build some momentum with yourself.
Keep moving, don't stop. Keep moving, don't stop. Better come back. That's right. Keep moving. Yeah.
He's got it.
There you go, girl.
Go, girl.
All right, man.
You were doing a savage, you guys.
You better just stay down low, you think?
Yeah, she listened to me and it worked.
All right. Go, Kevin.
My hands are too slippery. Damn. Let's go, Mutter! Too many people have gone before us. Come on, Josh. You fight, Josh. You fight.
You got it, man. All
right, Esther.
Come on, Josh.
Come on, Josh. Two more.
You got it, Josh.
Come on, Josh. Good job.
Don't let go.
Come on, Josh.
So proud of you, sir. Come on, Lester.
I'll go with you. I'd put it in your hands if I were you. Three people at a time. What the hell? Why not? Why don't you come with us, sir? She's gonna wait for her team. Wait.
There's like no ice in it.
How bad is it?
They said there's no ice in it.
She didn't say anything.
Why is there no ice
this
here?
Woo! Keep moving, get your body temperature back up. We are out in the middle of nowhere now. And we're about to do Mud Mile in a second too.
Thank you.
Help each other up. Close eyes when entering pits. Give your mutters a fellow boost.
Close eyes when entering pits.
What's up, spectators? It's your turn in 5 minutes, okay? Holy crap, that is a drop. Holy hell, that is a lot. Fuck it, let's go. That is a lot. Help each other up, guys. This isn't gonna be easy. Oh hell, that ain't gonna. Get him.
Thank you.
All right, I'm going.
Come on.
I can't get that first step.
Come on.
I can't
can't. How am I supposed to jump?
Simple, with help. Come here, girl. Come on. Oh,
thank you. Megan.
Megan. Got it?
Yep, thank
there you
go.
Help others up, guys. Help others up. You don't know them, forget it. About 15 more to go. Oh, hell.
All right.
Oh, miss out. It's a lot easier if you put your legs up there.
Oh, someone's coming up. Where else are you going to get it, right?
Is it just me or are they getting steeper and steeper? Thanks.
You good? Yeah.
Come on, Captain America. Come on, hockey boys.
I'll try and jump.
Fair enough. Yeah, that's not too bad. Watch out below. Are you guys not entertained?
You got it, you need it.
Thanks. Oh, hell. The ground went out right from under me on that one. Come on, Mudders, two more.
Nice shoes.
Thanks. They looked better about a few miles ago. Oh, hell. Last one, guys, come on. That was good. Caught me by surprise. I'm like, what the hell? Yeah, just straight up. What's up, spectators?
Mike will put you over first.
Yeah, because I am not reaching that on my own.
All right, Daddy, you knee him up.
I'm here for you.
Okay.
Trying to left foot, right foot.
I can't do this by myself. Right? I'm gonna jump as high as I damn well can and see what happens for that. Otherwise, I'll see. Yeah.
All
right. Well, when you give me a boost, and if I can't pull myself up, push me up there. If you need to, push my ass up there, all right?
I mean, what do you mean?
Like push me up. And if I can't, if I start struggling up there, someone just push my butt up there.
Okay, I got that. I got your butt.
3, 2, 1.
All right.
Yeah. Ow. There's no ledge to hang on to and hit there.
You got it. Come on.
All right. That's as painful as I remember. That is definitely as painful as I remember.
You ready, Mike? I'm gonna hand you one.
Sure.
We'll help you out. My buddy right there will help you out. Steve, I got Stevie coming in. Yeah.
Throw your leg over. There you go.
I'll hold you.
Be very careful about your groin area. Right here. All right, there. Stay right there.
Okay, buddy. Can you get it?
Gingerly throw your other leg over. Gingerly throw yourself over. There you go. All right.
Oh, that's scary.
Yeah.
That's here.
I landed all kinds of wrong in my left leg on that one. I landed all kinds of wrong in my left knee on that one.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, we got you now.
Leg over. There you go, Amanda.
Leg over and onto that ledge.
There you go. Be very careful coming down here. It's not a fun fall for your legs.
You got it. Just turn your body. Let your other leg over. You got it.
All right. One foot, there we go. I got your foot. Gingerly.
Got it.
You did it, all right.
Jump, slowly.
Come on, man, you can do it.
Oh my God, that was scary.
Ah.
You had it. Hey, Josh, come on, buddy. Swing that leg over. Do you have no one pushing him?
Just come on my side.
Oh, God, you got it. Get that leg over,
Josh, come on. There you go.
Hold on to him.
Careful, Josh, careful.
Yeah.
Watch your step coming down, buddy. It's going to hurt.
All right, we did it, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. After you guys, you're the Fair enough, then.
Thanks.
Hey, Garrett, Brett, you need me?
Fair enough.
Yeah, I work in Orlando. I go to Lockheed. Okay. Sand Lake.
Oh, okay. Good old Lockheed.
I can, where I park, I can hit that
ferris. Oh, beer. Hey, guys. Michael here. We're tired. Hoorah, guys. Officially, we're halfway to a cold beer, so we're almost there. love Tough Mudder. Good camaraderie. All right, see you guys on the next obstacle.
St. Anastasia.
Just a beautiful view. Beautiful view. Hello, guys. Michael here. Out on Tough Mudder, Central Florida, 2015. Enjoying a nice little walk to the next obstacle. Yeah. We have the beautiful view that we have here.
Are those people still coming?
Maybe. I can't tell. They look clean. All right, let's go. All right. Trust me when I say this is a little harder than it looks. Oh, shit. Ow. Ow. Keep moving forward, guys. Come on. I have no idea how to look. Thanks. I got it from here. Thanks. Come on, guys. Come on, dragonfly ladies. Come on, everyone. You're right there, buddy. You're there.
Go, Candy. You got it. Oh, baby. There you go.
You want a trip to the next obstacle.
You win with dignity. Nobody can say.
Come on, Amanda. Come on, Amanda.
There's that dragonfly.
Come on, everyone else.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Oh, what did you do? What did you do?
Exactly. You got it.
Come on, group.
Okay, then.
Right.
You're there. Come on. 5 feet. 4 feet.
Marie Antoinette.
2 feet.
Yay.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Here.
Oh shit. Alright. Remember Mud Mile? That wall's a little higher.
Whoa!
Very nice.
Woo!
Woo! That works. Come on, dragonflies. Come on, everyone else. All right, here, guys.
Yeah, baby.
You said hold your breath? Son of a bitch. I don't know if I'm gonna have to hold my. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to hold my breath that long. It's Memphis, yeah. Come on, guys.
That was a little rough right there.
Come on. That's refreshing.
Yeah, it felt good at first till it hit your eyeballs.
Yeah, then I was like, wait. Here we go. They're throwing us right into it. Shawshank time. Yeah, it's a skinny pipe.
That's better. Let's go this way. It's emptier over here. Come on.
Woo!
Get down in the mud, guys. Come on, get down in there. Otherwise, your hair is going to say hello to some barbed wire.
Maybe, I don't know. Yeah, no,
Put your back.
No, you'll just turn around.
You got this, all right? I'm going to go with you on the other side, all right?
That's what I love.
Come on.
Good stuff.
My back?
Yeah, go on your back, because if you go out front, you're going to have to turn yourself over there. And it's not going to end well for you. It's all about upper body strength, people. Come on.
Go, Larry. You got it. You got it, baby.
Halfway. Come on. Think about why you're doing this.
You got this.
Yeah. Pull and push. Pull and push. Let's go. Pull and push. All right, so I'm right beside you, girl. How deep is it, friend?
6 feet.
Wonderful. 6 foot drop, buddy.
Awesome.
Yeah, I will.
Make sure nobody's under you guys.
Am I clear on my side? I can't tell. All right, fair enough. Sorry, buddy.
All right, Jack.
You got your GoPro still, right?
Yeah, dragonfly.
You guys first. Let's help out some people here, guys. We're gonna need to.
Ready, one, two, three, go, go, go! Go, go, go!
This one guy. That's all of them are gonna stay. I feel like they will.
Oh, dude, it's time to break up. Didn't see through it.
Oh, it's building even too.
Somebody helps us.
You guys
want help?
I don't know.
Team up?
Yeah,
Hoorah, tough matters! Hoorah!
You got this.
You got this. Alright, so we gotta get some help down here.
You can go middle.
Okay. We've already run past the
table. You wanna go?
Yeah. 2, 1.
I'll help you guys up.
You want to go? All right, I need somebody.
How do you want to do it? Is this the best way?
I don't know. Whichever way.
You want me to get up?
1, 2, 3. Your hands are just a little too high for me. Here, let me try this. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
I'll do it for you guys.
All right, you're next, buddy.
Go?
Yeah, you go.
Well, I'm going to do one right here.
Go.
1, 2, 3.
Guy coming up.
Amanda. All right. Mike?
No, I think a guy should go
Yeah,
first.
Mike.
Fair enough. You got me, man?
You got right now.
I'll have fun.
Got it. Thanks.
Yep.
Hold my foot. Somebody get
ready. Alright, I'm gonna need your help here, buddy. Gather up. Thanks, man.
Thank you. Amanda, or mom, whoever.
You see this route? You grab this route.
As far as I can.
Grab the rope.
Come on.
Ouch, my elbow.
Yeah, I know. It's not fun, is it? Come along, Amanda.
Come on.
All right,
we can go. We're good.
Come on, 7, 7, 8, 8, 3. Grab this rope right in the middle.
Got it.
All right, you gentlemen, and then we'll leave the responsibility up to you. Grab this rope, buddy.
Thank you.
All right, I'll help you with this guy, and then there we go.
All right.
Grab this rope, buddy.
Got it. All right.
Jump.
All right, go ahead.
Oh, hell. That is a bit of a... Yeah. Ow! That hurt. Yeah. That was a bit of a larger drop than I expected. Stairway to hell. Yeah. Just get the best grip you can, guys, and be very careful. Oh, these wood chips are not going to help. These are not going to help. No, you'll be fine. I'll go. Walk together.
I'm gonna do the same thing.
Yeah, I'll walk together with you. Got it? Careful up there. Watch your footing. Make sure you had a solid grip. Hello.
Hi.
You all right?
Yep. Okay, be really careful, guys. It is really slippery.
It is very slippery up here, guys. Cannot begin to describe.
Whoa, seriously.
Hello.
It is, man. Got it, baby. Good job, guys. Coming over, Josh.
Hoorah, Tough Mudders!
Get a grip.
Watch your spacing.
There you go.
This one's slippery.
The really careful back.
Careful.
Go slow. You got it. Just go slow.
You're almost
there. There you go.
There you go.
Lift
you got
it.
There you go.
You
got two more rungs. There you go.
That's going to be dangerous when it rains.
One more, and you're down.
I would consider closing that.
There you go.
That top, second and top.
Yeah, very slippery. Yeah. We did it.
I stepped out.
Okay, let's keep a move on. Good. All good. Okay, down right. Oh, man, watch me fall to face first into that.
It doesn't end well for you if you do. It doesn't end well.
I'm done. I'm out. Oh, my God, Sydney.
Yep, we're doing it.
This was deep.
Son of a... All right, I'm not going that. I'm not going straight through the middle.
Just go into it. I am, sort of.
No, you're not.
Oh, God.
Scoot across it. Don't try to just pick your foot up. Do not fall on your face. You will look so funny. You're forever immortalized on YouTube if you do.
Come on, Josh, Amanda, you got it. God, that was
you all right? Monkey Monkey 2.0.
God, they're lettering crap too. Look at them.
Alright, going first, Josh?
After you, buddy. Why not?
I want to get that off me, so I do want to. I'm going to fall.
Carlos,
go as far as you can in vault, go. As far as you can in drop.
There you go.
I can help, these bars are muddy too.
How long did you go?
Come on, Josh, I'm waiting on you.
All right, guys, we got three lines over here.
Come on, Josh. Come on, Josh.
Come on, babe. Sorry.
It's all right.
Yeah, Josh.
Oh. Ah, hell. Nope.
Lost the GoPro, still got it though.
That sucked. Woo! Come this way. The good news is no one's on our side for now, and not until all of us are done.
You good?
Come on, come on, come on!
Move, man, move, 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 move! Go, girl, come on! Yeah! Come on, friend. Damn!
That was
just too slippery. Woo! Let it pour.
Hey, come on!
Painful raindrops, apparently.
That means you got a lot of open.
King of the swingers. Yeah, you gotta jump for the darn thing. I'll be honest, I'm dead nervous right now. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
Oh, this one is higher than the rest. What the hell?
Really?
Yeah.
That's why like people were avoiding this line. Yeah.
That doesn't look good.
No? Doesn't look
good. Yeah, there's a left one in that one.
Doesn't look good for me.
Why don't you just duck on over?
You got it!
Because there's another casualty right down there.
This one's taller. He's right. The bar's higher.
So many people are missing.
Well, no, that one's just...
The two end ones have higher bars. I heard some
of them. Okay, never mind.
There's the bar.
I don't know if I'll be... Well...
I don't know if I'm going to get that.
We'll find out.
I saw some people that are pretty tall.
Oh,
Dip.
He only got one.
Did you do one-handed? Stop.
That is a bit of a jump.
Well, you might as well try.
Jump for it, girl! Just jump off! You can do it, come on!
Just jump in the water.
Just pencil dive into the water, pencil dive into the water.
I can't do it.
It scared the crap out of me. I can't do it.
Just jump out in the water.
Pencil dive into the water.
Pencil dive.
Glasses. Just jump out and pencil dive.
Woo! Yeah! I don't know how that's gonna help her.
Don't look down.
Apologies, guys. You were a little.
Now ours is lower.
Go!
Hello.
I think my initial shock, I'm surprised I actually grabbed the damn thing. Oh, that hurt my hip. Sorry.
Did anybody grab it yet? I don't think you can do it. See how high it is? You did good.
Thank you. I'm actually very surprised I got a hand on it.
See, that was somebody that just...
Come on! I'll give it a few just for the footage. That's king of the swingers. I got close. I don't know how the footage looks, but I hope you guys enjoy. Yeah. Might have been sideways. Liberator! Ow! Oh boy. This is gonna be... You have to grab a pair of pegs. Where are the pegs?
They dropped the pegs back down.
Oh, okay. They left the pegs in that wall.
I don't know if I could do this or not. I'll try. You're going to have to be helping me.
Well, there's the little things on the side. But you, the crux of what you're doing is going to be.
Oh, man, that'd be easy.
Yeah, the crux of what you're doing is going to be coming from your arms. Yeah, let someone go up before you. bring the pegs down.
Yeah,
just go around
this one.
Good job, Ian.
All right.
Can I have that pen?
Nope.
There you go, dragonfly. Get up there. Come on, man. Get up there. Come on, man.
I got you, Dad.
Start pushing them, Mutters. Come on.
Wait.
Oh, shit.
What are you hanging on?
Much as I can help you, Dad. You got it.
Do you need the pen back?
Nope. That's for the next. Give it to the this is your lane. Come on, man, pull! Push his feet. Whoa! You alright?
Yeah.
My fault.
Sir, no worries.
There you go, nice.
Good luck.
Yo,
that was my toe.
There you go.
There you go. Good job.
Do it.
Alright, Eric.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know, Amanda.
Yeah.
I'm going to push you.
I'll push you up and in. You alright?
I got you. Push against me. There you go.
We're going to get some burns on this one.
Come on.
Alright.
Good
job, Eric. I need that peg.
Careful. Careful throwing those pegs down, guys.
Mandy, you ready?
Ready?
Get away.
Oh, that's smart.
He says not to do it, but I guess people do. Yeah, I'll need that for sure.
Boom!
See that little thing? It's just too slippery. That's what I've seen. Yeah.
You sure? Okay. Come down slowly.
I don't think we get to.
Try to reach that last peg and throw it down to me.
Watch face.
All right.
Hello.
I just am afraid I'm going to kill myself.
If need be, try to give me a boost up here.
Yeah, let me give you a boost.
Okay, because I'm. Josh, I'm going to need your help for this, buddy.
You got it, man.
How the hell am I going to do this?
You just got to go for it, man.
Damn it. You got it, man. You got it.
You got this peg right here. You see it? This one's in the wall. You're so close. You're so close.
All right. Help me down. Help me down. Help me down.
Okay. Groove on this side.
Here's the groove coming up right on this foot.
Don't worry about it. I'll grab the
tape.
How the fuck?
Yeah.
Ah. Okay.
You want to try again?
Yeah. I'm not quitting.
You got it, man.
How the fuck am I going to get up that? I need one big guy just to push me up. Or put a peg somewhere down there and I'll be all right.
One, two, three.
Come on. You got it. Push up.
Yeah, boy.
That is.
Thanks, guys. Peg coming down. Peg coming down.
Good job, buddy.
Thanks.
Good job.
Ah.
All right, Mom and Amanda going around. You're good.
Ah.
Can you reach that peg?
Hang
on there, Curtis.
My shorts are sucking.
Are you okay?
No, this isn't the end. There was another thing down
there. I told you, I knew there's a...
There's nothing, this is me. All right, who helped me up?
I got you, man.
Thank you.
No problem. Yeah, I might need your help, man.
Stay wide.
Jesus Christ.
Stay wide, I'm gonna put your pressure leg on the outside.
Got a peg, right?
You just gonna have to reach for it, man. Come on, give your other hand.
You got it, you got it. You're up, buddy, you're up.
Ah!
You got it, you got
get
it,
that
you got it, you got it.
Something.
Almost there. Keep it 90.
Reach.
There you go, there you go!
Yeah! I need someone too.
Let's go.
Alright, you help me up, I get your ass up, man.
You guys are going back down?
I need you to push
no,
me.
No, no, no.
You got you.
Come on, get your foot up, get your foot up, come on! Come on, mother!
There you go. I don't got it. Shit, man, I don't got it,
Come on.
Damn it, I'm about to come down. No, I don't got it.
I gotta get this guy over, he got me over.
No, I'm good.
One peg coming down. I can't get the other one. All right, man, don't you quit. Don't you quit, man. You were close.
Come on, man. Made it this far. Come on. Almost done.
Come on, man.
Mothers never quit, man. Come on.
Come on.
Get your foot up. Come on. Push him. Push him. Push him. Let's go. Let's go, mother. Let's go, mother. Get your foot up. Let's go. Yeah. Come on, mother. Come on. Come on. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Come on. Come on, come on, come on! Woo-hoo! Good job, buddy! Oh yeah, tough mother! All right, buddy. I think you lost some skin, though. Good job, buddy. Good job, good job.
Thanks, man.
Okay.
Good job, man.
Ooh, I'm good.
Woo! Good job, man.
Thanks, man.
Good job.
Good job, man. That's teamwork.
And that is the tough mudder spirit. You got that all on video, too. Woo! Bring on the rain. Now this is a tough mudder. This is what we signed up for. All the suffering, all the pain, it's all gonna be worth it.
Yeah.
Woo! Maybe the finish line's at the end of that rainbow right over there. I'm gonna laugh if it is.
I'm gonna laugh even harder if it isn't.
Yeah, probably. Hey guys, Michael here. We are near the end. Couple obstacles to go. We've got Everest here, 20% higher, with a rounded top and a rainbow.
Did you see the rainbow?
Yeah.
Somebody just got knocked out.
Broke his ankle. Oh, geez.
You guys see the rainbow? Yeah.
I've got a twisted knee.
You're making me want to do it.
Did you see the rainbow? Don't do it. Somebody got knocked out.
Run and beg. I almost had the guy the first time. Until that guy gets up, so I have someone to grab.
Tattoo!
Come on, guys!
Hey, we need you guys to stop. We need everybody to stop.
Hey guys, good on you for getting up there.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
Unfortunately, you can't get up Everest one day. Got really close twice. But following orders. Next year, right? Dead ringer, then electroshock.
Says headband required.
Yeah, you know what I got?
I'm not going to last long on this. Come on, Legionnaire! Hey, get as far as you can, man.
Oh, Jebediah!
I didn't want to say that when he was doing it.
Don't worry, man, I'm about to be the same way as you in a second here.
Shoot, what the?
Okay. One more time, sorry. All right, here we go.
I'm not gonna last long on this. Therapy, let's get some shots. It's gonna hurt like hell. Tough Mudder Adventure 2015 Central Florida. Thanks, guys. Really tired. Thank you. Just shocked right in the head.
Right here. The third one down.
Large.
Large. Right here. XL.
Thank you.
Okay. Large. Extra large. One side.
Hey, buddy. Two-timer.
Congratulations, brother.
Thank you.
Woo!
Two times, baby. Two times. Welcome to the Legion, guys. Okay, I'll admit, electroshock therapy hurt a little bit this time. Time to get my free beer. I hope you guys enjoyed my Central Florida, Tough Mudder Central Florida 2015 Tough Mudder. 11 plus miles, a whole bunch of obstacles, great people.
Good job.
Welcome to the Legion. We are Tough Mudder. Welcome to the Mudder. Welcome to the Legion, guys. Welcome to the Legion. Yeah. Welcome to Tough Mudder. Oh, and one more thing. Enjoy the fruits of our labor plus all this stuff. Welcome to the Legion, guys. Woo! Have fun, guys. Take care. See you in the Mudder Legion. We are Tough Mudder. Always and forever. We always will be. One more thing. Here's a view of the course. So we started out here, mile one, all the way down to Kiss of Mud 2.0. Skid marked. Birth canal. Pitfall. Falls out. Arctic Enema 2.0. Devil's Beard, Berlin Walls 2.0, Warrior Carry, which was actually earlier, Crybaby, Shawshank, Beach Whale, Ladder to Hell, Funky Monkey 2.0, King of the Swingers, The Liberator, Electroshock Therapy. Not shown, Everest was also in there, but of course, you see in the video, we weren't able to do Everest due to injuries. Did my best, but couldn't get up. Upgraded Everest 2.0, 20% higher, and a curve at the top. So we did our best trying to get up that. As well, there was a lot of smaller obstacles, tons of mud, a lot of mud that I ran through. Crossings over the creek beds, as well as tons of gray mud that we had to trek through over the areas. Enjoyed every second of it. Like I said, we are Tough Mudder, and we're very proud to do what we do. Welcome to the Legion. Sorry, guys.
I'm gonna take a shower, everybody.
Shower all the way, guys.
You got mud all over the place, man.
Mud all over the place. You in places we didn't even know existed. Let's go on the blooper reel.
Fire, give me reason, take me higher. See the champions, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud.
En las calles, muchas manos levantadas, celebrando una fiesta sin descanso. Los países como hermanos,
canta y une tu voz.
Grita fuerte que te escuche el sol. El partido ya va a comenzar, todos juntos vamos a ganar.
Unidos seremos grandes, seremos fuertes, somos un pueblo, bandera de libertad. Que viene y que va, que viene y que va, que viene y que va, que viene y que va.
When I get older, I will be stronger, they'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. So wave your flag, now wave your flag, now wave.
Oh, 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 oh
fuego que nos lleven a lo alto, campeones o vencidos, pero unidos a intentarlo.
In the streets our heads are lifting as we lose our inhibition. Celebration, it surrounds us, every nation all around us.
Sing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game, and together at the end of the day, we all say,
seremos grandes, seremos fuertes.